The 3-point 1 arm row is an exercise designed to build the muscles of your forearm, all of your pulling muscles, as well as the muscles of your back. What you want to do is get onto a flat bench press or a step box so that there's a little bit of height, just about the length of your arm or slightly longer. Place your dumbbell underneath your shoulder. Engage your stomach muscles very tightly so that your back is nice and flat. Put a lot of pressure through your arm and through your leg that's not on the bench. So that will engage your core very nicely. And from there, you lift up to the height of your chest and back down again. Lift up and back down. Try and keep your body weight over the opposite hand and leg. Don't lean across the box. Keep your chest directly over the floor. One arm, 3-point row.